Today I spoke to friends of Balloon Launch Director Mike LaPlante. He had been a part of the Balloon community for 15 years, and today community members tell me that he will be greatly missed.
You know, he always just had a great positive attitude. He's somebody that everybody wanted to be around.
55-year-old Mike LaPlante enjoyed barbecuing, scouting, and being high up in the air.
Mike first got involved with ballooning 15 years ago as a zebra in training, worked his way up to the launch team.
The Balloon Fiesta launch director's life was cut short on Monday night when police responded to a shooting at the KOA campground in Bernalillo.
You know, the whole event is a tragedy, and the Balloon Fiesta's thoughts and prayers go to the families of those who are impacted by it.
Police received reports that a man shot LaPlante at the campground. When police arrived at the scene, they say 70-year-old Fred Leyte opened the trailer door and had a gun. Police opened fire, and Leyte barricaded himself inside the trailer. When police went inside, they found both LaPlante and Leyte dead.
The community is feeling a great loss. You know, we are here, you know, almost 30 days out from Balloon Fiesta. But you know what? Mike's presence is going to be felt far beyond the 9 days in October.
On Wednesday, the Albuquerque Aerostat Ascension Association released a statement about the incident, saying in part, "The organization would like to extend our deepest sympathy to all those affected by the tragedy in our community. We are all shocked and saddened by the events that have transpired."
He will be missed, and his laughter as well.
And right now, Monday night's incident is all still under investigation. It's unclear if Leyte shot himself or if he was shot by police. Leyte was also a member of the Balloon Fiesta community. Reporting in Albuquerque, Maris Armas, KOAT Action 7 News.